But I want to thank all the participants in this case, sheriff's department, police department involved, the lawyers. We had very competent, professional lawyers, very good lawyers. And the good news for Mr. Bradford is that someday he's going to get out of prison, get out of prison.
One of these old days, one of these old days. Who's this
in the place, babe?
We ain't gonna have to
get three counts again. 3, 2, 1.
You see, God's gonna wipe away all our tears.
All right.
One of these old days. One of these old days.
Someday he's going to get out of prison, get out of prison, get out of prison, get out of prison.
We ain't gonna have to cry no more.
Yo, my life like a movie, nigga.
Take 3, behind the scenes. One day video shoot, Love and Loyalty 2 out right now, man. If y'all ain't got it, go get that shit, man. You know, just another day, man. Marvin L. Starr with 2713 Entertainment, just here. We working, man. We working, man.
Losing so much weight.
Gang shit, so much.
In my cell crying, thinking about my son Blake. No release date, Judge gave me 25. But I'm a king, so I'ma still hold my head high. Whether right or wrong, I'm upholding the code. I ain't taking no deal,
nah.
I ain't selling my soul.
We all, you know what I'm saying? This shit break back to me. And I had them bricks on the street, bitch. Look at my girlfriend who was in the video. Yeah, yeah, that how a nigga would get mad at girl look when she cut me.
One of these days,
We ain't gonna have to cry.
See, I know a lot of y'all.
Love and Loyalty 2 out right now, man. You know, hard work, no play, man. Dreams do come true, man. You know what I'm saying? Quitters never win, winners never quit.
God got the last say so. I just kept my faith, man. This ain't over with for me. This ain't the end for me.
I said we ain't gonna cry.
Focus on the bigger picture. You could be a billionaire, but you still a nigga.